Nature is just so dirty. I hate this planet. You know, you try to keep a place clean, and then you guys bring me here. Place smells like damp Wookiee fur.
Is that really the worst of your problems?
Well, if you haven't noticed, I don't really have a lot left. But I still got pride. I've always believed in my pride.
It's good to believe in something.
The more I clean, cook, whatever little thing I can find, it's a victory to get it done, you know?
I can see that.
I know we've had a few bumps and bruises. I mean, some of them are kind of my fault. But I tend to focus on the little victories. Like, for one thing, we all have full stomachs.
You make sure of that.
That was actually nice. Starting point for this stream. But welcome everybody back. To Star Wars Jedi The Fallen Order. I just noticed motion blur was on for some reason. Okay, I think our next visit is Datomir.
Hey kid, nice one on the seed collecting, but the terrarium still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease, whatever you say.
I think Datomir is next. Use holotable.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Main objectives. Yes, Datomir is next. I am focusing on the main story, but of course I am going to explore as much as I can. Or I am able. Let's start here.
We're Dathomir bound.
We are so gonna die.
Wait a minute. You wanna go to Dathomir?
Yes. I'm surprised Cordova went there. You must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
Well, these witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seed, kid.
Yeah, I'm coming. I am just checking a couple of things. Let's go. Let's go.
Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Hopefully you are talking about a drink.
You hungry?
Cal, buddy, have you been outside? Do you know where we are? This is not a place to relax and eat. Let's get going. I'm starving.
Check on that.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
I'm safe. Hopefully.
Oh, good thing we weren't standing there.
Good thing.
What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly.
Okay. What do you say if we welcome.
Oh, nice.
Hello. Hi, Tardis. Yes, it has been very long time. How have you been? See, now I am playing Star Wars. No. Bad bug. At. I forgot. When these things die, they spit poison. Hello. Yes.
Thanks, BD.
Burial pouch. Charming. At least it is fine. Hello? Ow. No. I Are there any more? I can't scan any of those. Because the sequel is coming out, I wanted to play this one again. Those are nasty. What do we have here?
Juno slalom den te lori olie.
The Night Sister. Practicing her craft.
And what else? Oh yeah, this game was on PlayStation Plus. I got it free update for PlayStation 5 version, so that's another reason why I wanted to play this again. I am getting ready for the new Star Wars game. And I also wanted to relive. Because this is one of the best modern Star Wars games. And this is kind of like a Metroidvania Star Wars. Ow! Esa! Ow!
BD, I need help!
Whee! And then we can cut this. Now we have a shortcut. I think the one good example is Hollow Knight, because this is kind of like this game has Dark Soul-like elements. But it has also Metroidvania gameplay.
I hear you,
loop.
BD. Let me see.
So this is a
hey, BD.
Hollow Knight.
What's that, BD?
New emitter makes.
Zeffo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but
you trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I. Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to.
Well, then.
Pay for the Jedi sins. Get him.
will strike you.
Ow.
Shake
no.
Fear.
Little help, BD.
Death is coming for you.
Oop.
Hey, BD.
I hear you, BD.
Nice, brothers. Time there is a meditate spot. And let's not use those points yet.
We're night brothers.
Acquired. Can I open this?
That's not moving.
No. Need to open other side. Where are you? Hello?
You cannot stand against us! Pay for the Jedi's sins!
No!
Strike him!
Heal. Hello. Shoot me.
I must defeat him.
I first opened this box.
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD?
You meant this paint job. Not bad, not bad. Wait a minute, can I open that one? Here. No, I can't. Lightsaber. Switch. By the way, do I have Datomir? Flora and fauna, her heart is now. Unlocked.
Oh, fellow. Hello. Wanderer. I see you've met the resident Night Sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
New objective added. What do we have here? Work table. Still have. Ooh. There. No. In the traditional sense, no, this is not open world. It's like, can I? Other planets. You first start one planet. Then you open up new planet. So this is not a open world game, no. This is like Metroidvania. You can only go for specific places at first, but then you get new abilities, new weapons. Nice try. Then you can visit the old places to check if there is something secrets. Anything like that. Stop that. I think the definition with open world game is like it gives you the whole map right away. So in that case this is not open world game, no. But it gives you a freedom to explore. Hello.
Something here. Energy from the ruins?
Secret discovered. Let's meditate. We have the shortcut. And skill tree. Can I learn anything new? Maximum life. Ow! I think this is a good example. Normally, when you go first to this planet, you can go here in the very beginning. But I think this place is that you can't get across because... Oh, very bad example. I'm glad it's not that far. If you try to jump it, you can't make it. It is too far. But because I did one planet before this, now I can. Because I have a double jump.
I see an intruder. Do not let him evade you. You cannot defeat our fight. I will stop this brutality. Oh, yeah.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Loot! Nobody saw that.
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Yeah, this is, we can't do anything about that. Aha! There was an op. Save. Oh, heal. Ah, here.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Lens. Ooh.
I need a stim, BD.
Undead Night Sister.
More undead. Can I get a stim, BD one?
Leave this place.
No.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
Good luck with the dark side. But I am a Jedi. Creature is.
Let's hope we don't find out.
Mind helping me out?
Nice throw, BD.
But thank you. I am trying my best.
Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
This was a shortcut, so let's go rest. Go back. And back up.
Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Look there! Did I coward?
Prepare to die, Jedi!
Come on.
Someone was hunted here.
Get up there. Aha. This hole.
We have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Got the hole here. Down here? Maybe?
Take him out!
A path by the gate? Help me, BD!
Fun.
Much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. Hey, BD, take a look. Yes, let's take a look.
New poncho material acquired. Ooh. I actually like this one. I will keep this one.
Fleeing from something. A little help, BD? Feeling better.
Next, I can go this way.
vengeance for my sisters.
Hello.
Do you mind, BD? You make that look easy. Oh, you found something.
New emitter acquired. Motor scan? Oh!
When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir.
There. I have to go up. To probably get the chest. It bothers me. Here. Let's try this again. I will take that.
Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
I either smell a secret or this is the path I have.
That thing looks like trouble.
Help.
Look, that's here!
You cannot defeat our might.
You cannot stand against us.
Did I cower? You cannot win.
You will end this.
Where is your skill?
My skill is on vacation.
BD, here.
We can still win.
You can't win, outsider.
Prepare to die, Jedi.
Try me, Jedi.
Come on.
Coward.
Think you can match me?
No more of my brothers.
Fire mission. Fast crossing. Hmm.
BD, got something to help me?
Where to go next? Here? No. This doesn't...
Only death awaits you here.
I missed the shortcut, apparently. Let's not get overboard. Gladly there is another resting place. I know. What I am facing.
Might be dangerous.
Big boy.
Here, BD.
Yeah. to the pot. That's how you do it. Come on, bat. Ow.
Petey, stim here.
I think it's gone.
Oof. First try. Climbing class. Oh! Ow! Let's try this again. Collect everything.
The strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Rite of passage. Delay combo. No. Yes. That might actually be useful. Slowing down all the enemies around me. Two deaths. Okay, that was my fault. I am just trying, how can I go faster, and that's what got me killed. That's what killed me last time, because I thought that was going to hit me and...
We're gonna die!
No! You're gonna die!
Go again!
I'll drop! Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
I have a bad feeling about this. I think we survived.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Now we can go here. Ow.
Move in closer. Your defeat is assured.
Stop moving. Try me, Jedi.
Brothers, aid me. Follow him closely. Shakes in fear.
End him quickly.
Death is coming for you.
Jedi.
Ha.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk. Just need to know, don't you? What's that, BD?
Spot. Then this way.
I need help.
Break him. Not let him evade.
me, brothers!
Where to go next? It's just there.
Take a look.
New Mantis paint job acquired. Let's keep this. Up! There is something here.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Now I have a shortcut. I have a bad feeling about this.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Open. Open semi.
takes this spear. Merit your skill.
There.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him. Be the tomb.
Quick check if there's nothing, anything.
Oh, nice.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet. In search of an Astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Was there a meditate circle here? Aha.
Anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh, yeah. I better go.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
It hurts. It hurts. Because I know what this is. It is the day.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
I like the detail that in the flashback he doesn't have the claws, so he climbs slowly.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating? You would have anticipated this. Discussion.
I know it's war, but this is so wholesome. And it hurts because I know what's next. This is so wholesome and yes.
We'll begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? What did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
Shoot to kill! Loot!
Pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
That was so wholesome.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
I went back down. My mistake.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after him.
Padawan.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
Hi, Chipper. My fault.
There's an override just ahead. We must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
Discipline. No! Your fear cost me my life. You let fear break your connection to the Force. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Well, that's not good.
Nothing. Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
We need to jump in there. Oh, you found something.
New Mantis paint shop.
Co's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. Have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Join us, Lamen. Taylorioliae.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Seer! Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
The Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. Going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
guess it's about time I find out who I am.
First, we go here. New seed planted. I don't like that there is a big hole. But yes, it is 2 hours. And sadly, I have to say, this game's streams are very short. Well, short, I mean like... Short, I mean... Not 3 hours long. Like I usually try to do. It's just... middle of the week. Little bit tired. Let's see. Why not? There is another one plane. Not Star Wars. Let's see if there is more than one later. This was here. I am continuing this. I actually don't know, will I play tomorrow? But at least first day I am trying to play this. Thank you everybody for watching. This was Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Yes, I can speak. And see you again next time. Same Veno channel. Bye bye.